doon sa Love Team na kumbaga nakita nila from the past two hit films na ng JD?
Okay. Wala naman akong binago, pero may mga dinagdag. Siyempre, as time goes on, as we go along, nagmamature yung Love Team, di ba? So, sasabayan mo yun. Kasi magsasawa naman yung audience kung makikita silang lagi na lang nagpapakyut, lagi na lang parang gusto nung guy, tas ayaw nung girl, o gusto nung girl, tas ayaw nung guy, yung ganun. Kailangan nag-evolve din sila para more importantly, ma-acknowledge ng audience nila o ng fans nila na ang Jadeen ay hindi lang Love Team, they're also actors. So yun yung mas that's where I focus on, yung maging tunay sila at ganap na ang mga actors.
Thank you sa Love Team naman, James and Nadine. Yun nga, same thing, parang to keep your Love Team, sabi nga, to keep yourself upbeat also.
We just try to give, because we know what our fans like already, and we know what they want to see in us. So we don't try to change it. Ginawa lang namin yung best namin lagi.
Yes.
Kami naman po, we're just being ourselves. Kasi parang in the first place, yun naman po yung nagustuhan sa amin ng mga supporters namin. I mean, iba din po kasi pag totoo ka sa mga fans mo, parang kaya sobrang love po nila kami. Tsaka, yung kilig po kasi, and siguro yung fear naman sa Parasolgas Romantic, medyo may konting kilig. Parang gustong-gusto po nila yung kilig na nanggagaling sa amin. So yun po, parang as much as possible, pinapakilig lang namin sa amin.
Pero, dumating na rin ba sa point na yung fans mo are, yung bang clamoring or demanding na maging, mag-level up na into something personal yung Love Team nyo na from way back, inaamin nyo na ano lang talaga, on screen lang.
Hindi naman po sila nagde-demand, but they're hoping. Like, parang po nagsasabi like, sa Instagram, yung sabihin nila parang sana maging kayo, and all that. Pero they're not pushing naman po talaga, kasi alam naman po nila yung limitation din, and syempre, parang sila din, parang ayaan nyo na sila, buhay naman nila yan din. Basta we're happy na napapakilig nila tayo, napapasaya nila tayo, okay na po sila doon.